exercise starts, even if many of these are not necessarily made in good faith, administrative service officers argue that police autonomy, even if many of these and lack of oversight have resulted in a rapid deterioration of civilian administration at the district municipal level, they cite law and order instances as well as reports of corruption and extra-legal acts such as torture as evidence of the dire need to reform the police. On the other hand, a younger generation of police officer pointed out that before any substantive reform efforts are undertaken, the institution requires a quantum of resources far higher than what they are currently given. This perspective argues that the internal failings so frequently listed by critics within and outside the bureaucracy are born of capacity constraint rather than flawed incentive structures. There are several problems that the way this debate is discursively framed, so let's just use the base assumption of power maximization as the ultimate goal of all institutions involved. The framing of the debate by officers of the Pakistan Administrative Service. Exercise taught. Even if many of these are not necessarily made in good faith, administrative service officer argue that police autonomy, even if many of these and lack of oversight have resulted in a rapid deterioration of civilian administration at the district municipal level. They cite law and order instances as well as reports of corruption and extra-legal acts such as torture as evidence of the dire need to reform the police. On the other hand, a younger generation of police officers point out that before any substantive reform efforts are undertaken, the institution requires a quantum resources far higher than what they are currently given. This perspective argues that the internal failings so frequently listed by critics within and outside the bureaucracy and born of capacity constraints rather than flawed incentive structure. There are several problems with the way this debate is discursively framed. So let us just use the base assumption of power maximization as the ultimate goal of all institutions involved. The framing of the debate by officers of the Pakistan Administrative Service.